it's Christmas time. So, I'm in love. I wish you all a Merry Christmas. See the video I posted before? Yeah, that's just some Gaza stuff, and I put some YouTube music to it. YouTube has been surprisingly quiet about the Gaza-Israel conflict. Surprisingly quiet. Now, I'm not here to take sides. I'm not here to say, hey, you know, this person's right, that. It's a tragedy. And who's the tragedy for? It's a tragedy for the people of Gaza, and it's a tragedy for the people of Israel. Why can't you see that? Can anybody see that? Can you see it? Can you see it? I mean, it's ridiculous. You know, these governments, whatever, the Hamas government or whatever that is, and the Zionist government, they're monsters. They're monsters. They don't care. It's not about, oh, protecting the people. They don't give a shite about their people. They just don't care, man. It's all about some weird control and resources, I would presume. But anyway, what can you do about it? Nothing. You can feel bad. You can pray. Pray is probably the most important thing you can do at this point. I just saw a commercial. I started watching terrestrial television again. I put my little, jerry-rigged cable in the back so I can get the terrestrial channels. There's some good channels. There's the Heroes and Icons channel, and that just shows like Star Trek and some other, like Miami Vice and stuff. It's pretty good. And then there's the Grit channel. It's just all day westerns. So it's good, but you gotta see the commercials, man. I saw this one commercial, it was like, well, you said $45 to send food to Israel. Can you see? $45? All the other commercials are like 19, 63 cents a day. It's only 19 bucks. And that's whether it's from St. Jude's Hospital or, disabled veterans or, Shrinage. That one for Israel, man. $45 or more to send hot meals to the Jewish people of Israel. What? What? What are you talking about, man? I don't know. Once again, the grifters come out of the woodwork, man. The grifters come out of the woodwork. But, feed the world. Feed the world. $45 send it to Israel. But anyway, that's my other phone. So, all right, jeez. What time is it? I don't know, 6:30, so I guess there's a lot of video notifications. But anyway, I just wish everybody a Merry Christmas. You know, be thankful for where you are. Be thankful for what you have. Be thankful of who you're around. Merry Christmas to all. Happy Hanukkah, too, man. Happy Hanukkah. Merry Christmas. I don't know about anything else. It's Saturday, so I was off today. So it's a good day. It's a good day to love. Did some food shopping and stuff. But, let me hit pause on this stuff. Anyway, just be thankful, because you need to look at what's going on around the world, whether it's Ukraine, it's Israel, or Gaza, or Somalia. We just started bombing in Somalia again. Did you know that? We started bombing in Somalia and Iraq again. You know why? Because there's a lot of just, when old Orange Man was in there, we didn't have any real wars going on. He pulled troops out of everywhere. He brokered peace accords, in Israel, and, went to go see Rocket Man and stuff. But now all that's gone. They got Jojo Magoo in there, who's just, has no clue where he is. He's just a puppet. And, they got a lot of bombs and bullets sitting on shelves. Got rid of that shit, man. It's got a shelf life. It's like Vienna sausages. You gotta use it use it by expiration date, man. Same with bullets and bombs, man. and then they gotta roll out some new ones. That's all this is about. Bullets and bombs, and resources. Earl, I guess. I don't know. It's just ridiculous. It's just ridiculous. But I just want to say Merry Christmas to all. I love you all. Everybody have a wonderful, wonderful Christmas. Your family, enjoy the times you have right now. Because it could change. And what are you going to do about it? I don't know. Like, you know, oh, you're going to vote for Republican, Democrat, it don't matter. It don't matter. Even if Trump gets back in, it don't matter. I'm not trying to black pill people to make you so negative. Because that's no good either. But just be aware. Just be aware. Make a difference yourself. Make a difference yourself or to another individual on a daily basis, whether it's a smile or a couple of shekels you give them. But make a difference, you know? Anyway, I wish everybody a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. I'll probably put up some more videos. But just be aware that there's not much you can do about what's going on because there's nihilistic psychopaths running everything. There's not much you can do, but you can do a little every day to change somebody else's life. Do that. You want to go protest, you can do that too. I don't care. Anyway, peace. I love you all. Peace.